Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Tropical storm Cristobal strengthens. Tropical storm Cristobal is tracking towards the northern Gulf coast in Mexico this weekend with expansive threats of flooding rain, coastal flooding, high surf and strong winds. Hurricane hunters from the US Air Force and NOAA found slightly stronger winds in Cristobal's eastern circulation in flights on Friday evening. Thunderstorms are blossoming on Cristobal's eastern and northeastern side in a plume of deep moisture. The National Hurricane Center has issued a tropical storm warning for parts of the northern Gulf Coast from the east of Morgan City, Louisiana, on the Walton or Okaloosa County line in Florida. The warning includes Lakes, Pontchartrain and Maurepas. The warning means that tropical storm conditions are expected within 36 hours. A tropical storm watch is in effect from intracoastal city to Morgan City, Louisiana, where tropical storm conditions are possible. NHC has issued a storm surge warning from the mouth of the Mississippi River east to Ocean Springs, Mississippi, including Lake Bourne. This means there is a danger of life-threatening inundation from rising water moving inland from the shoreline somewhere within the specified area, generally within 36 hours. Storm surge watches are in effect for areas on either side of the storm surge warning, from east of Morgan City, Louisiana, to the mouth of the Mississippi River and from Indian Pass to Arapahoe, Florida. A mandatory evacuation has been issued for about 10,000 people in Grand Isle, Louisiana, ahead of tropical storm Cristobal. Grand Isle, located about 100 miles south of New Orleans, is Louisiana's only inhabited barrier island. It's often cited as one of the places in the U.S. most vulnerable to rising sea levels. Landry said the community is usually evacuated at least once a year. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.